There's no shortage of entertainment in O'Fallon thanks to the folks in our Tourism and Festivals Department. They bring our city a variety of exciting activities and entertainment for the entire family.
The events that we do is managed by three full-time people. We have over 9 different events that we do, and some of these events run for weeks. And some of them are multiple events. In 2019, we added 5 new events on top of the existing events that we do. We start very, very early. In the fall, we're already picking our dates for the following year. And then by January, we're already working on those contract agreements with booking in our entertainment, our food trucks, our music, whatever, our play productions. All of that would take place within the first 3 months of the year, and then we're working on the details of actually promoting it and then actually executing the events through the remainder of the year.
When planning for events, the Tourism and Festivals Department is always looking for ways to change things up a bit.
So some of the events that are within O'Fallon are traditional, as far as they've been with the city for many, many years, and they have grown and expanded from one year to the next, and the love for these events just keeps growing. One of those events would be most memorable and noticeable would be our O'Fallon Heritage and Freedom Fest, which is July 2nd, 3rd, and 4th each year. Other events end up trending from one year to the next. They may stay with us for 3 to 5 years, and then we look to switch things up. Some of those events in the past have been Food Truck Frenzy. That just started probably about 5 or 6 years ago. We're still getting nice responses with that, but we do look to enhance those events and change them a little bit differently from one year to the next.
Planning for events does take a lot of work and a lot of hours.
The sheer number of events that we do with 3 people and what all has to take place, sometimes I'm not sure people completely understand how hard we're continuously working and the long hours that we do put in and all the extra time at the events themselves, not just, you know, there's all the time leading up to the events and then also all the times at the events. But we do it because we love it. We all get that joy of knowing that people are there having a good time. For me personally, it's about the event coming together in those hours before we open. And when that time arrives, everything is playing out. That's the part I enjoy the most. And then of course, I love hearing the feedback about the time that people spent and their enjoyment of the event itself.
In January of 2018, Tourism and Festivals teamed up with the Cultural Arts Department.
What that consists of is our Shape of Community, which is our sculpture program that's located in several of our parks. O'Fallon Theater Works, which puts on 3 different productions a year. Our public art displays that are located at the Renaud Center, City Hall, and soon to come to the Justice Center. And cultural arts programming, where people have an opportunity to take some classes. And finally, we have teamed up with cultural arts and collaborating with a new event, taking the expertise of their art experience and hours from event planning and put together Fall into the Arts.
For more information on the Tourism and Festivals Department and what they have to offer, visit ofallon.mo.us/parksandrec.
We're looking forward to 2020. We're really excited about the ideas that we are sharing. We are changing up a few things, so stay tuned. We hope to see you out there and come out and enjoy all the events.